son was a good kid. He was no different than any other teenager.
We've tried a lot of medications. I mean, I'm no stranger to Prozac.
Smoking crack. Smoking a pole for crack.
As director of this project, I really did want to just stay behind the camera and just let rock happen. But the kids this year were just, I don't know how to put, they were unprepared. I mean, that's their thing, isn't it? Be prepared.